probably don't have a big old house on a hill. But if you did, just imagine how would it feel if your phone got disconnected, no cash, your gas cut off. And the gal that you had that was helping, she stepped the fuck off. She took the kid, the dog, and the kitty. And everybody know you had a low, they feel pity. And what's really fucked up is now you just normal. No more hoes, no more clothes, can't come to the show cause it's formal. And you wonder,
why?
Then you resort to getting high. But damn, you can't find your stash. And you never took the time to ask yourself,
what you gonna do when the people go home? And you wanna smoke weed, but the reefer's all gone. Somebody had the nerve to take the herb out of the doobie ashtray. Why they do me that way? What you gonna do when your friends go home? And you wanna drink a beer, but your hands all cold. Somebody had the nerve to take the herb out of the doobie ashtray. Why they do me that way?
You probably don't have a lot of money. But if you did, would you find it funny if you lent it and you spent it and you didn't invest? Or put it in the bank so it can gain some interest? You just went and got the biggest car you can find. And a couple of hoes just like it so your friends can follow behind. Never mind how much it costs, you cop the best weed to smoke. And for her of her coat, he got jet skis and boats. And next thing you know, the yacht that you got, it won't sail afloat. You look back and you try to catch someone's attention for help. You made a right at the light and they made a left and you ask yourself,
what you gonna do when the people go home? And you wanna smoke weed, but the reefer's all gone. Somebody had the nerve to take the herb out the doobie ashtray. Why they do me that way? What you gonna do when your friends go home? And you wanna take a beer, but your hands are cold.